In a world of distractions and noise, you'd never notice them.
Good morning.
Iowans.
It means something to me. Yeah.
Whose hands are busy behind the scenes.
Yeah, I'm here just about every day.
Without collecting a penny. Take Randy.
Sorting them by gender and age group.
The guy who thought giving a toy was nice, but decided last year to sort for a day.
We kind of cleared our schedules, and this year we came back and decided we'd spend a lot more time down here, so we're here just about every day.
The Marines guess Randy touches 24 of the 25,000 toys that'll be given away this Christmas.
It's just rewarding knowing that we can put these toys together and get them out the door and make sure that kids everywhere, in these, particularly in these hard economic times, that those kids will have a nice Christmas.
Across town, Jim makes sure they have food, too.
There's a lot of people that would have a tough time finding ways to feed their families if it was not for this program.
The former Dolls manager can sort carrots and corn in his sleep. So instead of spending his retirement on crosswords, he gives away every Monday to DeMark's food pantry.
I drive 25 miles one way to get here to do this every Monday morning.
Then there's a bell ringer's best friend.
I cover the south half of Des Moines and go to 26 locations that are 106 miles apart.
Thousands put money in the red kettles. David swaps them out, giving away, Salvation Army folks say, up to 40 hours a week.
If you go out and volunteer, then you're helping other people and you have a good feeling at the end of the day.
These three didn't ask to be on TV. We just thought they should be because of what they do every day, even when the cameras aren't rolling.